First of all, this is, it's not a war, it's not a fight, it's not an election, it's just two friends running together for the good thing is that eventually the winner is not going to be only the leader of the Labour Party, but only the Prime Minister of Malta. The good thing is that they're both capable, and the worst thing is that we have to choose.
I think that tomorrow we have the result, and we continue on the success of this government, and we continue with the growth, and continue doing the good things that was doing before. For me, it's just a race between two people, that they are very good, all of them, so whoever it is. Just what they need to do is continue unite the party and the government, and of course continue with the good things that, that was done.
Ej, vagy gyakran!